adult boys long jump.
Good, good, good. That's it, that's it.
And fifth place from Vineland with a double of 15, 1¾, Daryl Clark.
Good.
In fourth place from Millville with a jump of 20 feet, 7, Kevin Smith. And third place from Vineland with a jump of 21 feet, 12 feet.
And good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the Cumberland County Championship meet for track and field here at Vineland High School. Kyle Bennett on the call with you today. Doug Diola producing today's broadcast. We're getting set for the girls' 400-meter hurdle. We'll try to keep you up to date with results and everything as soon as we get them available to us. Aren't already, be sure to subscribe to the Vineland Public Schools YouTube channel, youtube.com/@VLDSchoolsTV. That's where you get every single event broadcast or live stream, sporting events, events in between throughout every single school year. Be sure to subscribe, hit the bell notification button as well so you know when videos and live streams are available. youtube.com/@VLDSchoolsTV. And the girls' 400 meter hurdle is underway. I believe it is. Vineland Cumberland Regional. Mostly in this heat.
400 hurdles. Girl, heat one of two. Once again, we have first call, boys and girls. 100 meter dash, please check in at the top of the track. Remember, the track is live. The track is live. Boys and girls, 100 meter hurdles. Please, 100 meter dash, correction, 100 meter dash. Please check in at the top of the track.
Ladies are making their way towards the finish line here. We'll see how things finish up here. And it's Cumberland Regional pushing forward for first place as well as second place. And it will be Vineland in third and fourth, followed by Cumberland Regional in fifth. So Cumberland Regional goes 1-2-5 in the 400-meter hurdle, followed by Vineland in third and fourth. So we get set for heat two, which is Millville, Vineland, and Bridgeton in this heat. Heat two underway. And on the opposite side of the track, it is Millville in the lead right now. Ladies making their way towards the finish line. We'll see how things are going to shake out here in heat two. As Millville going to go 1-2, followed by Vineland in third, Bridgeton in fourth, and Millville in fifth. So it's Millville 1-2, Vineland 3, Bridgeton 4, and Millville 5 in heat two of the girls 400-meter hurdle. Move so quickly, we missed the first heat. The 100-meter dash underway. The next heat of the 100-meter dash underway. And it's going to be Millville in first, followed by a bang, bang, bang finish for second, third, and fourth between Vineland and Millville. So Millville takes heat two. First heat of the girls 100-meter dash is taken by Cumberland Regional, followed by Vineland. second heat underway of the girls 100 meter dash. And it's gonna be Millville taking it home in first place.
In second place, from Vineland, with a throw of 26 feet, 11 and 3 quarters, Leonis Aldoy. And in first place, your Cumberland County champion, with a throw of 30 feet, 11 inches, Anaya McNeil. Anaya McNeil, Cumberland County champion, from Millville with a throw of 30 feet, 11 inches. First call, boys and girls, 400 meters. First call, boys and girls, 400 meters. Final call, girls high jump. Final call, girls high jump. First call, boys and girls, 400 meter dash. On the track right now is the boys 1600. Once again, second call, boys and girls, 400 meter run. Second call, boys and girls, 400 meters. Please report to the top of the track and check in. Again, all check-ins are at the top of the track. All runners be mindful of the timing system. Once again, Elite Beats is providing live scoring today. You can go to elitebeats.com to see how the scoring is going and your live results. This is the bell lap, the bell lap, boys.
Good job.
the third and final call, boys and girls, 400-meter dash. Third and final call, boys, 400-meter dash. Please turn in the girls' total results as soon as possible. Again, third and final call, boys and girls, 400-meter dash.
On the way in, on the
athletes
way in.
Athletes are starting to get toasty. Make sure you're taking proper
good,
procedures.
Good.
Make sure you're staying hydrated and staying out of the sun. Trainers are on site if you need any assistance. Results, girls pole vault in third place from Vineland with 8 feet, Natalia Colby. Last call, 400 meters. Last call, 400, boys and girls, must check in. You must check in at the 100 start. In second place, via a tie, and the tie was broken. Second place goes to Olivia Solomon, Millville, at a height of 9 foot. And your Cumberland County champion from Vineland, with a jump of 9 feet, 6 inches, Mackenzie Shallow Moore, Vineland. Cumberland County champion. Once again, all 400 meter runners, you need to check in at the very top of the track where the 100 meter dash was. That's where you need to check in at. Please go check in. I know there's some confusion. 400 meter runners, you need to be up at the very top of the track to check in. Thank you.
Event here. Bridgeton and Vineland here for the finish. Bridgeton 1-2 and Vineland in third. About to get underway.
This time I need first call, boys and girls, 100. 100-meter hurdle. Boys and girls, 110-meter hurdle.
And making their way around the track for the upcoming finish. It looks like Vineland in the lead. And it's going to be James Hitchens Jr. finishing in first for Vineland. Girls now underway. It's going to be a Vineland first place finish, followed by Bridgeton, and then Vineland again. Next seat of girls about to get underway. Up 400. And heat number two underway. Got Cumberland Regional, Millville, and one runner from Bridgeton. And it's going to be Millville finishing 1, 2, and 3, followed by Bridgeton. And then Cumberland Regional with a photo finish between teammates. For the next hurdles.
First and second call, boys and girls.
and the next heat of hurdles underway. And it is Vineland across the finish line first, followed by Millville and then Cumberland Regional. In third and fourth. And the first heat of girls hurdles, the 100 meters underway. Cumberland Regional. And the next heat is underway for the 100 meter hurdles for girls. And Millville out in front, going 1, 2, 3, followed by Vineland in fourth, fifth, and sixth. And the boys' 800 meter underway, I believe, is the event we are currently on. And final lap coming up here is Cumberland Regional in the lead after the first round. And it's going to be Cumberland Regional in first, followed by Millville. Vineland in lockstep here. And upcoming is the girls' 800 meter. Thank you. Vineland out in first here. As the final lap upcoming for everybody now. And it's going to be Vineland finishing in first here in the 800 meter. And Vineland also in second place. And Vineland also in third place with Gabby Brown. Followed by Bridgeton, two runners from Millville, and then Cumberland Regional to finish out the 800 meter. Meter underway. Bridgeton first, Vineland in second, Cumberland Regional in third. And the next heat of the 200 meter underway. Girls 200 meter underway.
Now on the track, first heat of the girls 200. First and second call, boys and girls 3200. First and second call.
And it's going to be Cumberland Regional in first. And second. And Bridgeton takes third. Vineland in fourth. And the next heat underway. And it's going to be Millville going 1-2-3, followed by Bridgeton, then Vineland, and Vineland for the girls 200 meter heat two. And the boys 3200 about to get underway. And the runners are off.
Thank you. here are the results for the boys 800 meter race, which was very, very close. In fifth place from Vineland, with a time of 2:12.32, Giovanni Velez. In fourth place from Cumberland Regional, with a time of 2:07.81, Jaden Schaefer. In third place from Millville, with a time of 2:07.68, Arjun Patel. In second place, with a time of 2:05.81, Aishas Johnson. And your Cumberland County champion, this is his third time, from Cumberland, with a time of 2:05.5, Colton Del Colo. Congratulations, Colton, on your three-time Cumberland County championship. Once again, all athletes, your medals are currently being placed in packets, and your coaches will distribute them. Next up, girls 800 meters. In fifth place from Millville, with a time of 2:48, Emerson Lewis. In fourth place from Bridgeton, with a time of 2:47, Maria Shelton. In third place from Vineland, with a time of 2:44, Gabrielle Brown. In second place from Vineland, with a time of 2:34, Ashlyn Newton. And your Cumberland County champion in the girls 800 meter run, with a time of 2:24.03, Georgina Cello Vineland. Congratulations, Georgina, on your Cumberland County championship in the girls 800 meter run.
Thank you.
Watch the track is live. Watch the track is live. Be mindful. Relay teams, you may start checking in at the table near the long jump pit. Relay teams may start checking in at the table near the long jump pit. Boys 200 as the 32s are on their final lap. In fifth place, from Bridgeton, with a time of 23.94, Rolando Henry. In fourth place, from Millville, with a time of 23.51, Siobhan Ellis. In third place, with a time of 23.43, from Vineland, Darrell Clark. In second place, with a time of 22.99, from Millville, Kayshawn Jones. And your champion in the boys 200 meter dash, with a time of 22.83, Tehran Hale. Congratulations, Tehran. Cumberland County champion in the boys 200 meter dash.
And it's going to be Cumberland Regional in first, Bridgeton in second. And Millville in third.
In the women's side, after 11 events, Millville 94, Vineland 57, Cumberland and Bridgeton are tied with 11. In the girls, 200, as they just came in. In fifth place, from Bridgeton, with a time of 27.89, Adelina Wilkes. In fourth place, with a time of 27.58, from Cumberland, Jada They now start checking in. Boys high jump, start checking in. Relay teams check in at the table near the long jump pit. Relay teams check in at the table near the long jump pit. In the boys' javelin. In fifth place from Vineland with a throw of 116 and 1, Matthew Torres. In fourth place from Cumberland with a throw of 124 and 1, Richard Pierce. In third place.
And the girls 3200 underway now.
Triple jump. In fifth place. coaches, could you please check in at the white scoring tent? If you have not done so, we have a special announcement. All coaches, please check in at the white scoring tent.
Let's go on up.
When you get a chance for a special announcement. Thank you. All head coaches, boys, head coach girls.
Thank you.
Millville girls coach, please report to the white tent. Millville girls coach to the white tent, please.
And the girls on their final lap here, the 3200. It's going to be Vineland going 1-2 in the 3200. Finishing here.
That's why our sport is one of the best. Sportsmanship for all.
Cumberland Regional finishing there.
Runner coming in. Let's show her a nice round of applause as she finishes.
And Bridgeton coming along here to finish up the 3200. I believe we still have one last runner out as well from Cumberland Regional. And then the 3200 will be in the books. 3,200 comes to a close. And we're getting set for the relay portion of today's championship event. It's going to be Cumberland Regional with the first handoff, followed by Millville, followed by Vineland, and then Bridgeton. It is Vineland now in the lead. We get a clean transition there for Vineland, followed by Millville, followed by Regional, and then Bridgeton drops the baton. James Hitchens Jr. as the anchor for this relay for Vineland. As Vineland has increased its lead. Millville not far behind though. Cumberland Regional in third, Bridgeton in fourth. Millville closing the gap here. Hitchens is going to have to turn the burners on. And it's Vineland and Millville, because how else would we want a county relay to finish than between the two rivals? Cumberland Regional in third. Bridgeton now on the move. James Hitchens Jr. going to have to put the burners on to secure the victory for Vineland, as Millville right on his tail. It's going to come down to the finish here. Can Hitchens Jr. finish strong? Yes, he can. It's going to be Vineland winning the relay here over Millville, as Hitchens celebrates with elation. Cumberland Regional in third. And it'll be Bridgeton in fourth. Congratulations to Vineland there on the boys' relay victory. Underway.
jumper. Coach Ebril to the white tent. Coach Ebril to the white tent.
Millville going to come in first here for the girls' relay, followed by Bridgeton, and then Vineland. Followed by Cumberland Regional. To close out the girls' relay. And I believe that's going to do it for us here from the track. Big thank you to my producer, Doug Diola, following along with the action all afternoon and into the early evening. Be sure to subscribe to the Vineland Public Schools YouTube channel, youtube.com/@BLDSchoolsTV. Thank you to everybody for tuning in here from the Cumberland County Championship meet here for track and field at Vineland High School. Kyle Bennett, we will see you Wednesday night for Powder Puff live from Gatone Stadium with myself and what we hope to be his new graduate, Marcelino Ojeda, back in the booth with yours truly. But until then, once again, thanks to Doug Diola for producing today's broadcast. I'm Kyle Bennett. We'll see you on Wednesday night from Gatone Stadium for Powder Puff. But until then, have a great evening, everybody.